Tamara, thank you. The Virginia Commonwealth University chapter of Delta Chi is suspended. This comes after the death of an 18-year-old freshman. Adam Oakes was found dead in an off-campus residence yesterday. The National Office for Delta Chi issued a cease and desist order for the fraternity. VCU says it took similar action. Michael Roa, the president of VCU, said in a tweet that the school is heartbroken at the loss of one of its own. He offers sympathies to Oakes' family and friends.